Alright guys, we're back, and I'm continuing on what needs to be done next on this game. I did miss one thing that I was supposed to do before the end of the last video, which I'll show y'all. But, I won't be talking as much in this, just so I can concentrate, because the next part is going to be pretty long. We're going to be going through the desert. But first, I'm going to show you exactly what I missed on the last video. Also, if you're wondering how I got that Absol, I'll show you how to get that as well, which I got that last night off screen, off recording. Anyways, here we go. Forgot to turn my notifications off again. Sorry, guys. Taking me a bit on you. Huh. Strange, I did that exact one. Not working. Interesting. Let's try again. What's supposed to happen is a secret pathway is supposed to open up, but doesn't seem to be working. There it goes. Weird. That's, I guess I just wasn't touching them at the right moment. Anyways, you go open this wall, you get these two items. Amethyst catching charm, which boosts your catching rate. And this TM30 shuttle ball. This is just a really long text, which you guys can read if you want whenever you get to this point. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and continue on. I was really hoping you would have didn't show up. Shit. Shade, I'm sorry, I have to stop you here. If I don't, you're gonna say something like, there's no reason for me to stay there. He says it must be since the water treatment center. The others are probably already. Or she's probably already. Dead? That's most important. I don't have a choice anymore. As if I ever did. Alright. Huh. Could have swore this was gonna be a double battle, but okay. Alright. 1 second, guys. Okay.
Thank you.
And that's all she wrote. With lots of different Pokemon, didn't expect to run into this guy, but there. The shiny one doesn't look any different than the original. So first I'm going to be doing some up there. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. sleep, but I know if I do anything, like any kind of attack, this other guy's gonna attack him. Probably with Heat Wave and one shot him. Damn. This raid, I don't got much of a choice. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh my god. Oh wait. Wait, that's perfect. Dude, I thought I was gonna one shot him since he's still trying. Wow, okay. That actually worked out. Nice. Okay, so, get past it by accident. I'm gonna use a max repel. Oh.
level 1.
Thank you.
Okay. It's not showing me the full graphics of the game, so therefore I'm not seeing the actual area where the holes are at, the sinkholes that teleport to the game. So it's making it a lot harder for me to figure this out. Any moment, if I'm not careful, I could end up going into a sinkhole. Thank you.
get this, where am I supposed to go?
Give me a minute. I'm literally gonna do everything he does just to figure out where I need to go. So apparently there's a hole right here. Yeah, he's not going there yet though, so. Right over here. Let me go back. Nope, I mean. Alright. It was that hole. Then, okay, yeah, that's fine. Waiting to see where he goes. Thank you. so basically, I'm just gonna do what he did. Oh, great. Even if it takes me in circles, eventually it'll get us. We'll get out of it. Going back out. Okay, so next you gotta go where the trees are at. So up here. Alright. Alright, apparently go here. Okay. Elemental seeds from what I can see. Okay, next. This is the first area we need to go to. first areas. Some kind of button on the statue. There it is. It should be the key to moving forward. Press it. I guess we have to hit the second one too. I vaguely recall doing this before with my father. Okay. Well, that should be fun. My footwork. I'm pretty sure we have to go back.
Thank you. Ah!
catch a break. Oh my god. I just beat that one, so there's like more than I can see right there, I guess. Okay. Alright. Heart attack over. Yep. Your shades off of one. Yep. I don't think they'll fall us out here. I can't believe I forgot about that. He told me at the time it was some kind of fire. I can't help but think that we're definitely in the last one. Right? Okay, so. Apparently there's a gibble somewhere out here. So I want to make sure I don't mess that up. So I'm going to see where exactly I'm supposed to do next. It's either out here or it's in the next room. Oh god, okay. Sorry guys, I'm waiting for this ad to be over. Continue watching the video somewhere I have to do next. And don't want to accidentally find any holes too. Yep, this is the place. that's one of the sandpit holes. At least it's labeling it in some kind of way. I think I laid Pokesnacks all over the place at this rate. So, now I just, let me see what I have to do next. There he is right there, but I can't approach him or he's gonna run away. So I have to figure out which one of these holes I'm supposed to drop down in. Let's see, okay, yeah, that's not what I was supposed to do. Yep, okay. Oh. Yeah, guys, I completely messed up. Oh, God. I have to find a way back there now. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah. Okay, this. To get through these guys again. Oh. Okay, yeah. Oh, man, that was a close one. Okay. So, let's see. All right. For some reason, these are all empty now. And, the holes are not all revealing themselves like I thought they were. So, figure this out. I think that might be all the bulbs. Yeah, I think that might be all the bulbs. So now I'm going to I think it's this direction I have to go. Let me... Yeah. I think I have to go... Let's see. Go right here. Okay, it's right over here. And this right here should be the hole. He's not there. What the freak? Again, unless he's just... I think I know what I have to do. Okay, hold on. I think I gotta get him to here and then go back out again. Okay, that works. Not gonna lie, guys, this place is a freaking... It's a pain in the butt. I'm just gonna say that. First try. Thank you. Let's see, figure out what I gotta do next. I think I'm just supposed to leave this place now, which it's pretty easy to do that, not that hard at all. Right, okay. One second, guys. There's another place we're supposed to go to do a puzzle at that has another Pokemon in there, I believe. Figure out what direction to go though. Maybe I should have waited. Nope, went the wrong way. Oh, brother. Okay. refrain. Something's not right. This exact place is not the same. I don't get it. There's supposed to be a temple right here. Oh. Okay, I think I understand now. I think I have to touch these, beginning of the level, there's these items that you have to touch that, make you disappear back and forth between different places. And I think I skipped over one of them. I touched one of them when I got out, but I haven't. So I think, if I touch it, find the other one to touch. Search for it though. Shit. It's not gonna be easy to find it. Yep. Told you guys this is gonna be a long episode. Thank you. I don't even know where this other place is at. I'm just searching. Oh, God. May have to cut parts of this video out.
Thank you.
Okay. Now if I'm correct, this place should appear to me.
Gym leader. Until next time, I'll catch you guys later.